When in Park Street, I have heard a lot about Olipop and their very famous dish, chicken a la Kev. So here I am.
I wanted to eat this for such a long time.
I hope it doesn't break my expectations.
So in my first trial, as you can very well see, it was a big fail. The butter didn't melt.
Wow, what is this? Melted butter.
So I thought to give it another try with the second piece. And yes, this butter oozing out from this dish, this is the reason I came here for. Chicken a la Kev is a dish made of chicken fillet, pounded and rolled around cold butter, and then coated with eggs and breadcrumbs. Now this dish is originally from Russia and Ukraine, and this place Olipop in Park Street is very well known for its foreign customers. Agar main apni experience ki baat karu to it was tasting very average. It has a very subtle flavor, so my experience was okay-ish. Hope you like it. For more such videos, make sure to subscribe to this channel for more delicious challenges and exploration.